also making it clear he's not waiting on the courts.
We'll be doing something very rapidly having to do with additional security for our country. You'll be seeing that sometime next week.
Later on Air Force One, the president talking to reporters.
But we also have a lot of other options, including just filing a brand new order on Monday.
A White House official tells ABC News that is exactly what the administration is working on right now.